The first time I battled, I was 12 years old in junior high, and I was that shy kid that I had to let loose and break free. And the first time I went into that circle, started dancing on the ground and having my friends cheer me on, it was just the greatest feeling. Growing up, I was very much a shy kid. My parents moved here from the Philippines after college, and I was first generation American here and moved to a neighborhood where there really weren't many other kids that looked like myself. Breaking really allowed me to express myself. It allowed me to feel free in something, and that freedom, that consistent practice of expression helped me break through that shyness. Pretty much all day, every day, this is what I think about. When I was younger, it was about getting better, getting more skilled, testing my skill, making friends, forming a crew, and then testing our skill as a team. It was battle, 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 gotta get better so I can battle, maybe I wanna win, and eventually got more into promotions and hosting competitions and events, trying to build the community and the scene in a larger way. And as my involvement in this scene started to change, my role started to change. My view on the scene started to change. It no longer became about myself. It no longer became about my friends getting better. It became more about just really spreading this love, making this dance as accessible as possible to anyone around the world. And if you look, this dance truly brings people from all different cultures, all different nationalities together, and I feel that's so important, and especially in a place like New Mexico, and we need more opportunities for our youth to get together and do that. After my daughter was born, I wanted to be involved in creating a positive community that she was going to be a part of. I wanted to develop a scene where young people, anywhere from being toddlers all the way to being the parents, just encouraging them, it's welcoming. My biggest goal is to have these youth be able to freely express themselves. Because most people, if you ask them to dance in a group or dance in a social setting, naturally they start to have that feeling of fear, that feeling of doubt. But when you teach these young people at such a young age that it's okay to express yourself, it's okay to be goofy sometimes, it's okay to smile and laugh with people, and that's contagious. It's not about how far they get in the battle. It's not about how many medals they win or how many battles that they win. It's not so much about being a world champion. It's about them being a champion to themselves. The turtle is more than just an animal. It's a symbol of a philosophy that I have here at the Dancing Turtle. To me, the turtle represents patience. It represents determination, discipline, and even more so, a sense of community, a sense of togetherness. While so many other animals will fight, turtles will stack themselves on top of each other to try to get over a log.